Well, I was born a coal miner's daughter in a cabin on a hill in Butcher Holler. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. He shoveled coal to make a poor man's dollar. My daddy worked all night in the Van Leer coal mines, all day long in the field of hoeing corn. Mommy rocked the babies at night and read the Bible by the coal oil light, and everything would start all over from the break of morn. Daddy loved and raised eight kids on a miner's pay. Mommy scrubbed her clothes on a washboard every day. While I've seen her fingers bleed to complain, there was no need. She'd smile in Mommy's understanding way. In the summertime, we didn't have shoes to wear. But in the wintertime, we'd all get a brand new pair. From a mail order catalog, money made from selling a hog, Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere. Yeah, I'm proud to be a coal miner's daughter. I remember well the well where I drew water. The work we've done was hard, at night we'd sleep 'cause we were tired. I never thought of ever leaving Butcher Holler. Well, way back then, and it's so